Hello YouTube. If you want to travel to Germany with a car, you should know that Germany has one of the world's most good road networks. The famous highways in German language named Autobahn are the wide highways that there is in many parts no speed limit. Because of the no speed limit, many people with supercars from the other European countries are go to test their autos, and that is the speed tourism. The most nice part is that the auto and the cars have not to pay tolls. And yeah, I like it when I travel through Germany.